Here in this problem, we have to find the number of moles of carbon needed to completely react with 42.0 moles.